of these materials will never go into pieces. They're just for me to be inspired by. Others are used for a piece that I may have in mind, or from collecting those materials, it kind of manifests and then becomes a piece.
Thank you. typically spoken about in the same way non-Aboriginal people may talk about their living relatives. Aboriginal people cry about country, they worry about country, they listen to country, they visit country, and long for country.
Thank you. So it's kind of, it can trip people up when they're first reading it, right? Because even grammatically, it's a different way of using country. So it's this quote is really talking about this deep connection to place that Aboriginal packets, as we're looking at the work, is dreaming or dream time. And you all were there. Were you exposed at all to that term?
I mean, a little bit. I think in some of our research beforehand, but I don't remember hearing a lot about it while we were there.
Yeah, so it's a somewhat confusing term just because it has little to nothing to do with sleep dreams. Does anybody have any questions about my spiel?
So it looks like